So now I've finally set off the sequence of events with the event trigger. Now if I go to Don Corneo's, it should do what I want it to do. Oops. Yes, it did. So much that I didn't know where to go, it's just I didn't know who exactly set off the event.
No, I'm just saying, back in the day, if you don't know where to go,
oh, yeah, like if you didn't know where to set off that event. I'm trying to do stuff with you guys. Oh dear, I've gained weight. She's got the wig, but don't remember how to set off the event for the wig. This is a dress shop. Let's see what we can do with dress shop. Blast it at the bar, right? The bar is up here. This guy. Okay, he did go. Alright. Yeah. Satin dress.
So he is a dress to come with a wig.
Yeah. Yep. There's a sexier dress though. I think I should have selected a different one.
Thank you. Thank you.